There's no better answer to represent the ocean's beauty than a killer whale.
They live in every corner of the ocean, from the Arctic to the Atlantic, the Southern to the Indian, to the Pacific and beyond.
The killer whale story is the ocean story, and it's one we all share.
Yeah, that's not gonna happen, bro.
9 and 5.
Oh yeah, it'd be freaking hilarious. I can't do it. My family would kill me.
Yeah.
Abby, what's up, girl?
Oh, listen.
We spent days, weeks, months, years building the relationship with our whales. It has created trust, and that allows us to do some amazing things. For example, when you visit the dock, you present your arm to draw blood, or you step on the scale to see how much you weigh. It's much the same with our whales.
Alright, I'm gonna have a beer and rest for the counseling. Come on! observation of the killer whales in our care has shed light on many mysteries. For example, we now know that female killer whales are pregnant for over 17 months. That's information that cannot be learned in the wild. Other information, however, can only be learned from field observation, and that's why SeaWorld partners with organizations such as the Norwegian Orca Survey and NOAA to further our knowledge. Killer whales are powerful animals, and the best expression of that is seeing when they come.
Killer whales stand apart. They have no natural predators, and just about any other ocean animal would be their dinner. Depending on where they live and their chosen prey, they've developed some epic hunting techniques. Off the coast of South America, killer whales will teach themselves, by hanging on waves just long enough to catch prey. They'll also create waves that knock animals like penguins or seals from icebergs. Most importantly, they cooperate, communicate, and coordinate as a team. Here's footage of killer whales corralling a school of herring. A whale dips in and flees, while the other whales keep the fish together and just swipe for their tail
fins. Killer whales make waves when they hunt, and they use their powerful tail fins to stun their prey. You're about to get a demonstration. For our killer whales, it's a fun activity session, but for all of you, it means it's time to get wet.
Thank you.
we hold the future of killer whales and the oceans in our hands.
Thank you. to another